Hey guys, here we are entering Houston. We have about 30 miles to go, and our fuel warning just came on. So we used 4 full tanks of fuel, and we went 1,536 miles. So that's just under 400 miles per tank. Pretty much most of Texas was 80 miles an hour. I'm sure that if we had slowed down, we could have done better. So I hope you learned something from these videos. And I'm not sure I'm going to be able to post too much on the way back. We're going to have the wife and baby on board. But I'll try.